Welcome to the sixth module of chapter gravitation. In this module, we are going to study the difference between mass and weight. Are mass and weight the same thing? Now let us understand. Mass is the amount of matter contained in a substance. Consider the two situations here. When one object is in the surface of the earth and then the same object on the surface of the moon. Will the mass be different? Will the amount of matter on an object becomes different in two cases when it is taken to two different places? No, because the quantity of matter present in the object will not change, so that is why mass is same in two cases. Mass of an object is always the same no matter where it is placed, and SI unit of mass is kilogram represented by kg. Another way to explain mass is based on inertia. Greater the mass, greater will be inertia. And what is inertia? It is the tendency of an object to resist change in its state of motion or rest. Now let us see what is weight. How is it different from mass? Weight is the measure of the gravitational pull on an object. Let us understand by taking an example. Let the two places be taken as A and B. In place A, pull of gravity is x units. And in place B, the pull of gravity is 2x units. As the gravity is double in B, definitely the weight of the same object having mass m will be more as compared to A. As the gravity is twice more in B than A, weight of the same object will be twice more in B. Now, let us understand what will be the formula for weight. According to Newton's second law of motion, F is equal to what? F is equal to the product of mass and acceleration. So we can write F is equal to ma. And you can replace A with g, as it is because of the gravitational force. So now this force is actually equal to the weight. So we can write weight W is equal to m into g, and the SI unit of weight is same as that of the force, right? So what will be the SI unit of weight? SI unit of weight will be also equal to Newton. As g is constant at a particular place, weight can be represented as, or weight will be directly proportional to mass. Mass is constant. So we can say that weight depends on the gravitational force of attraction given to an object at a place. Now let us understand how much this weight will be different for an object when it is placed on the surface of Earth and Moon. So we will be getting the relationship between weight of an object in Earth to that in Moon. According to universal law of gravitation, F is equal to gmm by r square. Now let us see what is the mass and radius of Earth and Moon. Mass of the Earth is 5.98 × 10⁴ kg, and radius of the Earth is 6.37 × 10⁶ meter. Mass of the Moon is 7.36 × 10⁰ kg. And radius of the moon is 1.74 × 10⁶ meter. Now we shall see what will be the force of gravitation given by Earth on an object having mass m. With the help of universal law of gravitation, we can take case 1 as the force of attraction given by Earth on that specific object having mass m. So F is equal to We, weight of the object in Earth, equal to gmm by r square, where g is a gravitational constant, m is the mass of the Earth, can be written as 5.98 into 10 raised to 24. So it can be approximately written as 6 into 10 raised to 24 into m divided by r square. That is 6.37 into 10 raised to 6 whole square. After calculations, you will get the answer for WE as 1.474 into 10 raised to 11 g into m. It can be considered to be taken as equation 1. Now let us see the case of moon, gravitational force of attraction given by moon on that object, which is equal to weight of the specific object in moon as gmm by r square, where m is mass of the moon and r the radius of the moon. So by giving the values g into mass of the moon is 7.36 into 10 raised to 22 into m by radius square, that is 1.74 into 10 raised to 6 whole square. You will get the answer WM equal to 2.431 into 10 raised to 10 GM. Now WM by WE will give you the answer 0.6165, which is approximately equal to 1 by 6. So we can say that weight of the object in moon is equal to 1 by 6 the weight of the object in earth. So if you are weighing 60 kg on the surface of the earth, then you will be weighing only 6 kg on the surface of the moon, because WM is equal to 1 by 6 times WE. Thank you.